Delete your VPN off of your iPod. See, if you want to delete this, well, all you do is go to Settings, you go to General, go to the bottom, and it says Profiles. You click that, or your VPN that you want to delete, and then you can delete profile. And then it'll just delete. And you can delete it off your iPod too. Okay, well that is how you delete a VPN off of your iPod. Or iPhone. Or iPad. Thanks for watching. Bye.